Audio Jungle.
So it was a private wedding. There was a limited number of people I was going to take to the court, and my family members and that of my husband were in now. So of course a lot of people were like, okay, you'd invite me for your wedding. Guys, hold it. I'm sorry. But with all honesty, first of all, I didn't plan to marry by the close of this year. Everything just happened like 2 months to the close of 2022. And what was I going to do? I just had to focus on getting married, which was the most important thing for me. Yeah. Okay guys, let's start with my proposal night. So it was pretty much like a normal morning for me, and of course everything was okay. I got a call from my twin sister that she wanted to take me out in the evening, which my fiance perfectly agreed with her. So I also got a call from her friend also telling me that they were going out with me that evening, so I was excited about it. And then I went to her place, and of course she had the whole makeup artist over, and she was doing makeup. I mean, I was doing makeup. She had bought me a dress, which I loved, that dress. And so yeah, pretty much I was excited about it. I was going to go out, and guess what? It was my proposal night, and I had no idea, because guys, if I did, yeah, obviously not missing any details. But however, it's okay, because there was camera guys over, so they did take some videos, which we are sharing together now. And so yeah,
I'ma say it to your face. I do. I'ma say it to your face. Walking back down the aisle here, wondering where did time go? Where did it go?
Now to my wedding day. So I do not have the kind of wedding where the Ghanaians do combine the traditional with the West type of wedding. Okay, so before I got to Ghana, my traditional wedding had already taken place. I was here in Serbia when my husband's family went to meet my family, and they paid my bride price and everything in my absence. So I mean, I don't have videos of that, maybe pictures, yeah, but I wasn't there. So pretty much that's it. So I actually, even traditionally or in Ghanaian settings, I was married before I left to go and continue the process. What I was going to do in Ghana majority was that I was going to court to finalize my wedding. That is all that I was going to do. So it was a court wedding I had planned for, I had in mind that I was going to do, and exactly what I did. So
it was a private wedding. There was a limited number of people I was going to take to the court, and my family members and that of my husband were in now. So of course a lot of people were like, okay, you'd invite me for your wedding. Guys, hold it. I'm sorry. But with all honesty, first of all, I didn't plan to marry by the close of this year. Everything just happened like 2 months to the close of 2022. And what was I going to do? I just had to focus on getting married, which was the most important thing for me.
Thank you.
trip to Ghana was one of the best moments of my life. Come to think of it, why wouldn't it be? Yeah, it was supposed to be. And it was, guys. I had a lot of fun. But I got a comment from somebody thinking that actually I'm back to Serbia. That is why I'm sharing this video with you. Right here, I am sitting in Serbia, on the land of Serbia, and I'm sharing this video with you. So guys, not to complicate anything, I am back. And life still continues. You're still going to get content from me from Serbia every single time and day. This was just by the way. And thanks for watching Beck's vlog. You know I love you. Stay tuned for more videos. Now click the subscribe button if you have not. Audio Jungle.